Because I had that backpack. You see it in the camera?
Yeah.
There's our beautiful southern red-bellied ace male. I've been catching a lot of these throughout the trip, but this is the best one so far. You can see how pretty they get on the bottom with all that red. Females usually don't get that colored up, but yep, let's send them back. Oh, that's a nice one. So this is a beautiful male stone roller. I believe it is a Highland stone roller. He's got a little growth on his fin, but otherwise he is a very pretty fish. We caught him right here, putting him back where we caught him. He's got some nice spawning tubercles, so off he goes. So we got another nice male stone roller. I'm not entirely sure on the species in this area. I'll put it up in the video. But then we caught another one here I thought was a female. But looks more like a young male of a different species. So we could have two species in this creek. Like I said, I'm not entirely sure, but I thought I would just get a nice little video of how pretty these guys can get, especially this little guy with his really nice orange fins. Yeah. I don't know. Okay. Hey, don't get it back in. You want me to get the net?
Yeah.
Perfect. His wings are still full. Dry off. Oh, poor guy.
He's so wet. Oh, no.
I think it's a male. Just a guess.
Timothy. Yeah, it'll dry out. Timothy.